Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
Born in Belfast, Ireland in 1771, Philip Nolan was a mustanger, horse trader, and freebooter in Natchez and the Spanish province of Tejas, today of course known as Texas. At the early age of 15, he was employed as a secretary and bookkeeper for General James Wilkinson, a soldier himself caught up in numerous scandals and controversies. During his tenure with Wilkinson, Nolan learned to speak Spanish and became friends with Gayoso de Lemos, the Spanish governor of Natchez. In 1791, Nolan obtained a passport that allowed him to trade with Native American tribes in Louisiana, but Nolan went into Texas where his passport was void. He returned to New Orleans 2 years later with 50 Mustangs. In 1794, after receiving another passport from Louisiana Governor Carondelet, Nolan ventured to Texas again. This time, he returned to New Orleans with 250 horses. By 1795, Nolan was back in Natchez, and the following year, he was working with U.S. Surveyor Andrew Ellicott. Governor Gayoso was not pleased to see Nolan back in Natchez. Once again, the Mustanger obtained yet another passport from Governor Carondelet, allowing him to return to Texas. In 1799, Nolan brought 1,200 horses from Texas to Natchez. That year, he married Frances Linto, daughter of a prominent Natchez family. Unfortunately, in 1800, Nolan left Natchez with a group of well-armed men heading to Nacogdoches. This time, Nolan went to Texas without a passport. He and his men erected a small fortification on the Brazos River, and it was there that Spanish troops killed Nolan in March of 1801. Hello, I'm Eddie Walker, Adams County Circuit Clerk, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.